Good day guys, for today's video, dito tayo sa emergency generator. Before tayo mag-testing ng on-load test, i-check muna natin yung starter panels, yung automation ng generator. I-check natin yung magnetic contactors, relays, timers, fuses, just in case na kung magka-problema man ang emergency generator during on-load test, at least alam natin kung saan natin hanapin at saka ano yung dapat natin tingnan. So para iwas abala, so check muna natin ang automation ng emergency generator. Yan guys, ito yung automation ng emergency generator. Ito yung mga timers, magnetic contactors, relays, fuses. Guys, turuan ko kayo guys kung paano magbasa ng wire breaker drop. So, ayan yung mga transformers. Ayan guys. So, ayan. So, dito guys, makikita natin guys, itong under voltage strip. Dito yan makikita sa ilalim. Ayan. Ito yung UPT controller. Yan guys. So yan guys, dito naman tayo sa wiring diagram. So ito yung sa norm and engine sequence panel. So yan guys, ito yon. Tsaka yung timer M84, ito yung timer 3 seconds setting. Yan guys, M84. Ito yung sa M84 guys, 3 seconds setting. So yan guys, M84 ito yung M84X relay. So ito yung B520, yan yung 1 seconds, yan yung wag sa ECB. Kita natin yan, yan B520. So ito yung B520 guys, B520. Ito naman guys, 18B94X, B94X, so yan. Ito yung sa B94X, so yung B52CX, so yan naman yung B52CX guys, sa Bastay. So yan guys, B52Y at saka M84Y. So yan yung B52Y, M84Y. Yan guys. Yan guys, yan lahat guys. Yan lahat. So yan lang, yan pala yung mga setting guys ng mga timers. Makikita natin setting ng mga timers. So yan, E840, E50, 50, 580, M840, B520. So let's go guys. Yan guys. So ito yung emergency generator guys.